Alright guys, day two. I'm over here after work. Just came to Diego's house.
Now this thing doesn't want to start.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
She's not running so good.
Yeah.
She was just like brand new.
Yeah, but how's that button look?
The button? This?
Yeah.
Not so good.
This, cause this cap is like, this cap's newer than that one.
No, never mind. Put that one on.
I was just gonna say, put this one on.
Good. And I parked it.
What do you do with the screws?
Hold up.
I'm gonna butt that real quick. Here, take that. Your key still in it?
What?
Your key in it?
I think it smells like raw fuel. That's called no spark.
Already having problems.
I have 240, they said. Oh my god.
Yeah, no, we're gonna.
Is this one right? Yeah. So the little rubber boot is supposed to be on the end of this is stuck in there. Bring out the old screwdriver.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah.
Comfort.
I wonder.
It down.
You don't have a little fucking hook?
Fishing hooks.
Fishing hook isn't really gonna work.
fucking hot.
That's the top of it. That's right next to it. She's almost out, man.
We're really long needle nose.
I don't have a nose.
Screwdrivers.
Okay.
Hold up. Now try it.
Put the old cap back on.
It might not be that. It might be.
What do you do with those screwdrivers?
Might be that hat or whatever the fuck it is. Might be off the button.
Nah. I'm gonna zoom in on my forehead.
So I got the hat on, cover your forehead?
Always. Hey, go video that.
Project for us
or for you, for everybody,
everybody that wants to help.
Pull the diff.
Right in front of you. sideways.
Has a Gretti exhaust, welded diff, welded diff. It's on some shitty lowering springs, blown struts, and mismatch wheels. SSRs in the front. I don't know what the rear. I think the rears are. I don't know what they are. I don't even know what kind of SSRs are in the front. It just says SSR on them. And it's a 95. 155k on it. Doesn't run like it though. Does not run like it.
Shift's good though. Clutch is good. Interior's somewhat there. Has a radio. Someone hurts. I just never miss it. Backfires, which is cool.
What are your plans?
Get it running right.
Yep.
One. Look nice too. Other than the paint job, don't really care about paint. Like some nice wheels, I don't know, some T37s or some Rotas, something. Get rid of this welded diff and fix up the interior a little bit. Wheel, this bezel that goes here on the radio.
Left.
Clean seats. That door panel's good.